Okay, this shows my auto mask. It will automatically adjust the mask based on the aspect ratio of the movie. So here's a 16 by 9. Here's a 2.35 to 1. We'll start that. Here goes the mask. Also, the video will be moved to the top. There we go. And when we exit the movie, okay. So now if I pick something that's 16 by 9 instead, no masking, no video moving, nothing. Okay.